गुड इवनिंग JDKPians. टुडे इन JDKPians टॉक सीरीज 2020 आई वॉन्ट टू फोकस ऑन क्वालिटीज ऑफ गुड सिटीजन. इंडिया इज वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री. वी आर एम्पावर्ड टू रूल आवरसेल्व्स थ्रू आर इलेक्टेड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स. सो व्हेन रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट इज गिवन टू अस, इट मीन्स the overall development of country depend upon us also. My dear students, you are future of India. So, development of certain qualities among you all are very important. Like, be respectful to everyone. Respect is mutual. You are respected by others only if you respect them. This habit inculcated at home itself. When you respect your parents, grandparents, this become your habit. As a result, you are respectful to everyone in the society. Next is awareness. Awareness among citizens is very important. And for this, you can inculcate the habit of reading newspaper, magazines, watching good informative programs, and then become good critics of government. Always remember, my students, that good criticism always makes government responsible. Next is patriotism. We must have patriotic feeling. Japan is the only Asian country which is a developed country, and this is because of that Japanese people are very much devoted to their nation. Feeling of oneness always unite people and country. Discipline, punctuality, regularity in work, self-reliance, knowledge of external internal affairs, such qualities always raise the standard of people and country. My dear students, always believe in yourself. If you start to believe in yourself and your potential more, you can become more motivated to prove yourself. So, in order to succeed, you need to work hard and stay motivated. Starting your days feeling determined can help you work throughout the day and achieve your goals. My dear students, hope you will become good citizen and future of India will shine and become safe in your hand. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.